Five, four, three, two, one, go. So straight the whole way up the hill. All the way up over the big bump, turn straight through. That's it. Two left-handers now together. Okay, go, go. And go into the left and then round to the right. Two left-handers and then straight up the gravel. Going straight up the gravel up to the square right. And then down into the left. To the right. So you're okay, get her in. And then out on square right. Now a bit of care up through the gate. I said over to the square left. Straight down to the, keep right at the bottom. Left through the gate onto the stones. Square left onto the track. Tight. Then you go on square right onto the actual track. Square right here. There you go. Now to the chicane at the pit wall. Chicane at the pit wall here. And then here, the ducking left now, the short way. Left here. And then watch those tires on the inside of this one. Yeah, that's it. All the way down now to the right-hander, and then the left-hander, and there's a chicane. So you have to be in early in the left-hander for the chicane. He'll be pulling off now and we'll be going straight up to the chicane. So you keep left now up to the chicane. And now you're ducking down to the left then. Use the track, carry the speed. That's it. Long right-hander and then the left-hander into the chicane. Be on the left side for the left entry. That's it. There you go. It's all clear for you. Can you use the track, it's clear. Over the hill, keep right at the merge over the finish, keep right,
lift a bit of air over that left,
yeah, just stop at the clock, 16:01.